Κοντά μας ο κύριος Απόστολος Χριστόπουλος, καθηγητής του Πανεπιστημίου Αιγαίου. Πείτε μας για το πρόγραμμα αυτό, τη δράση το καλοκαίρι, το school.
Yes, of course. This event, the Summer School and International Conference, is organized by our university, the University of the Aegean, and specifically the Department of Business Administration in Chios. It will take place between the 6th to the 13th of August, we expect students from the south and east of Europe and and some other countries that are connected with the ASIQ organization.
How many people you apologize to come here in Chios?
We expect 120 people, out of which 100 will be students of undergraduates, graduates, PhD candidates, and about 20 professors that they will come with their delegation, each one, and they will have the responsibility to teach in the summer school, and the students will have the opportunity to present their research papers and also to make a publication in our proceedings that we will publish after the completion of the works.
So Chios will become famous all over the world, eh?
Of course. I mean, this is one of our targets, to make Chios famous. Have in mind that we expect people from China, from Russia, from Kazakhstan, from Hungary, Palestine, and of course our neighbors in Turkey, Albania, Poland, Bulgaria, Albania, Romania, Serbia, Northern Macedonia. So we expect, imagine all these people, the young people, to publish, to upload one story or a picture in their social media, how this event will and the island, of course, will receive publicity.
People from here, local authorities, local people, will support this summer school.
Of course, we are very satisfied. We are also grateful to the public authorities, the prefecture and the municipality, because they are both very willing to help us financially, and not only financially, but as you know, the universities cannot have the funding by their own, so they always need the support of the local society, the local community, to make such a big events. So we are grateful to the local authorities of Chios.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. If you want, just to tell you about the subject, the title of the conference,
yes,
is the we decided to have this conference. The title we gave is The Common Good in a World of Increasing Asymmetries and Global Challenges, and it is the common good was the subject that Jean Tirole received his Nobel in economics in 2014, and I think that in this period, in our area, is very interesting to have people from all these countries to discuss together what is the common thing for young people from different cultures, different thinking, different way of life, to understand each other. I think it's it is something that will attract many people and many universities to participate in our works here in this event.